was hit home pretty hard. My dad's a firefighter, my mom is a flight attendant. And I just remember being like, I remember being in kindergarten and not understanding why any of this happened. And then as I got older, I just got more and more pissed off about how much influence these people have in America. And the best way to stop them is special forces.